dictate where the fight takes place.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge is the Octagon, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Toyota Center in Houston, Texas. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, the notorious Conor McGregor! And now introducing his opponent, this man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 2 losses. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Chicago, Illinois, CM Punk!
All right, I gave instructions to you guys in the locker room. I want you guys to follow my orders at all times, defend yourself at all times. Touch gloves. Good luck.
All right, here we go. I am fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming, and they're finally going to get after it.
First round, you ready? You ready?
Round one. Well, patience has been the buzzword from the CM Punk camp here during fight week. Obviously, was a little bit overzealous in the loss to Mickey Gall in his UFC debut. Now the focus tonight is to not let the fight get away from him too early, to exercise some patience, and extend this fight into the latter rounds where his conditioning advantage could rear its head. CM Punk gets caught with that punch. Joe, what are you looking for out of him here in the early goings?
Conor McGregor is very good at catching opponents as they move in. Keep an eye out for his counter strikes. Needs a high one. Good straight right. And he's looking for that left.
Both fighters throwing heat now. And there's the single leg. And now is where things could get really interesting.
That was a nice clean right hand.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Trying to spin to the back.
Nice hammer fist.
Perfectly timed sweep. Looking for the rear naked. Got the arm underneath the chin.
Under the chin!
From there, he wants to grab a hold of his bicep, and he wants to put his other hand behind his opponent's head for maximum leverage. Oh,
and
my God! Great job in getting this fight to the ground quickly and getting an early submission.
Well, yeah, Joe, that was fun while it lasted. He told us he wanted to be at his most efficient here tonight. He certainly didn't waste a lot of time. He knew he wanted to get the fight to the ground. He gets the early takedown, and the submission follows shortly thereafter.
Let's see it one more time. Got the arm in deep under the neck, locked in tight. And it's over before they even get a chance to tap. And here we see it again. Beautiful submission victory.
So there he is, your winner by submission. That could hold up as one of the better subs of the year. Near perfect execution tonight. All right, let's go inside the octagon now. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Amasaka is trying to stop this contest in 1 minute 54 seconds of the very first round. For the winner by submission, CM Punk!
Well, at this point, all that is left is the celebration, and it's nice to see this fighter sharing the moment with his coaches and training partners after the big submission win here tonight. He had no shortage of naysayers coming in. A lot of people said he couldn't come in here and submit a foe of this quality. Well, that should move the masses a little bit. That should set him up for a big fight moving forward. Tonight, though, as I mentioned, he